Okay, video four, pillar four. Guys, this is a reshoot of the video. All right, ladies and gentlemen, meet the Ding Mao. Also, meet the amazing, beautiful, and very inspiring Madam Tina Turner. Now, in case we have yet to meet, thank you for watching. My name is Pauline Cheng, and I am your Bazi coach. Right, now, a scented candle that brings light, warmth, and romance to the dark. A single flame that can light a million others without extinguishing your own flame. This is the Ding Mao, or the Fire Rabbit Pillar. The most beautiful of all the Ding Fire Day Masters, you, my friend, are the inspiration. So, let's begin by examining this Ding Fire and its core characteristics. Now, the Ding Fire is known as the leadership star among the 10 heavenly stems. Why? Because it is the only element that can transform the others. Let's think about it for a while, right? Fire can evaporate water, mold metal, incinerate wood, and harden the earth. In the case of the Ding Mao, right, the qualities of the Ding Fire manifest itself as someone who is inventive, progressive, and original. In other words, you are someone who is always ahead of your times. Now, additionally, the Ding Mao has the natural gift for words. You understand that words have power, and with that gift comes the ability to convey or express your ideas in a way that can influence others. So nothing muddled about this Ding Mao, right? So, seated on the, I keep pointing the wrong way, I'm sorry. Seated on the Mao branch for the Ding Day Master, this Mao branch has three functions. It represents resource, it is a nobleman star, as well as a peach blossom star. So check one for a love for learning and intelligence. Check two for having support from helpful people in your life. And check three for the likability factor. Wow, talk about a three-in-one package deal. Awesome, right? So let's break it down a little further by examining the Yi Wood that is supporting this Ding Fire. We're talking about this one here, right? In this case, it represents your ability to acquire, absorb, and process knowledge from diverse sources. This is an intellectual powerhouse, right? This Yi Wood also gives you your people, person, persona. It represents your ability to network and build new connections. So, when we're looking at this pillar as a whole, basically, what we have is someone who is able to spot opportunities, think fast, and act fast. This is a pillar of first mover's advantage. This one is a pioneer. So, the Ding Mao sounds awesome so far, right? Let's talk a little about this pillar's vulnerabilities. Or shall we say, perceived weaknesses? All right, the Ding Mao, the fire rabbit, hates mundane and repetitive tasks. This pillar does not like that. Yeah? It needs constant stimulation. But you know, I don't really see this as a weakness. So what if you hate repetitive tasks? Get someone else to do it for you. Now, more seriously though, beware of your perfectionist streak. This perfectionism can lead to inner doubt, conflict, and lack of self-confidence. So, there's only one thing you need to be worried of as a Ding Mao Day Master. Because you value, love, and support so much, sometimes, and I mean sometimes, you may come across as needy or demanding. Okay, so what to do, right? So, here's a suggestion to be Ding Mao, but better. So how can we make this pillar better? All right, number one, stay positive. Create. Instead of waiting for the world to give it to you, you create an environment that is supportive of your goals. That means you make a conscious effort to ban toxic people from your circle. Okay, that's number one. Number two, you can explore using spiritual enlightenment to achieve inner peace. Now for this, it can be, for some people it is religion, for others it is a more organic spiritual pursuits such as yoga, meditation, whichever works for you, okay? And number three, learn how to be diplomatic and hone your listening skills to become someone who not just easily talks to people, but to whom people like to talk to, okay? So now, most of all, Ding Mao, what I want you to know is that with the right environment and faith in your own talents, your potential is literally boundless. So that's it for video number four. I hope you've enjoyed this sharing, found it valuable, got a question, drop me a comment. Otherwise, at the very least, please give me a like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.